Six tonight, the man who served as Penn State's president when Jerry Sandusky's child molestation scandal erupted may soon be headed to jail. Today, the Supreme Court said it will not take up Graham Spanier's appeal. Spanier was convicted of child endangerment in 2017. He was sentenced to 2 months in jail, which he has not yet served. Spanier's been out on bail during the appeal process.